brain-to-machine interface is a system that allows a brain to directly communicate with a robot or computer. A necessary part of a brain-to-machine interface is an external EEG or, for a more advanced connection, a brain implant. The computer or robot controlled by a brain-to-machine interface can be very local, such as a computerized prosthetic arm, or extremely distant. Experiments to date have included paralyzed individuals controlling robot arms and typing on computer screens with their thoughts, and even featured rat neurons piloting flight simulators. Communication does not need to be only in the direction of brain to machine. Information sent from machine to brain has already been used to create sensations of touch. In theory, brain-to-machine interfaces open up the possibility of avatar technology. Not simply controlling an external limb or a computer screen, but controlling an entire artificial you, allowing you to be effectively in two places at the same time. But for long-distance travel, be warned, it might be a bit disorienting as you experience an 8-minute delay between your thoughts on Earth and your avatar's movements on Mars. Would you want to explore Paris with a robotic avatar while your biological body lounged on the couch? Or take a nice hike while you mentally controlled your work computer? Watch where you're going. Even if you are in two places at once, your attention might not be. More modestly, maybe you just want to change the TV channel without searching for the remote. What would you want to do with the brain-to-machine interface? Delicious. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching!